Here we're looking at a 1 gallon canning jar attributed to the Union County, South Carolina area, probably to the Owenby family. It has a very light alkaline glaze with heavy iron content in the clay. The jar is unsigned, but please note that the glaze was rolled rather than dipped, and the jar is made with a foot at the base. In this area here, there's a small rock pot. It is not chipped or cracked.